Was born next to a nuclear power plant, has an IQ of 2, and got hit in the head with several rocks as a child. But boy, can this guy play basketball.